Good morning, Dozie. Today is lesson 7 of Confucius Ethics. Let's look at the picture first. Okay. Here, there are three men praying to their ancestors. Okay, it's just like your Christianity where you pay respects to your ancestors. Okay, here. So it's called 曾子曰。曾子 is a student of Confucius. Okay, 慎终追远. Okay, 慎重追远. Okay, wait. This way. 明德归后矣. Okay, the meaning means one must pay annual respect to our ancestors and remember them who have fed us and brought us up. If everyone carries this duty, there will be less crimes and virtuous teachings shall flourish. Okay? Understand? Surely you want your children to respect you, to teach them the good virtues to their children when you have passed away, right? Understand, Dozie? Okay, next. Okay, here is a student studying. Okay, let's say what he has to say. Confucius says, 君子食无求饱, 居无求安, 敏于事, 而慎于言, 就有道而正言, 可谓好, 可谓好学也已. Meaning, okay, one shouldn't crave for over delicious food. Okay? It's the same as in the Bible, where gluttony is a sin. Do you see the same teaching? The same similarity in their teachings? Okay? So, shouldn't crave for overspent houses. And be a fast worker, mindful in speech, and always be with those who have done good deeds and learn to gain as much knowledge as possible. Thus, students shall be considered active in acquiring knowledge. Understand, Dozie? Okay, I'll upload this first because YouTube is very slow in transferring data. 3 minutes and 4 seconds of video, you takes 5 hours to upload. It's really, really slow. Okay? Okay, today I'll teach you, till here. I'll see you, next day, okay? Hope you're having a happy Christmas. And don't do silly things when you're partying, okay?